dip.
Hennessy got me bent, bitch. When is we fucking again? Like if the pussy is good, I'ma spend. But fuck it, could kick it the gen.
She a duty, could talk about a whoop. Sit back, can't even talk. I can't help it, I stay in the stores. Bitch, I be toting in Christian Dior.
Call the dickhead.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Basically, today we are going to run a few errands because then we're going to a party.
I don't know why. So basically, today's itinerary, me and my sisters are going to Stratford first because we need to get a few bits and bobs. Then we've been craving Jonah juice. Like, if you know about Jonah juice, then you know. But we're basically gonna go there because we want a tuna cuddle and
oh,
the shake.
To go in there.
Yes. What do you mean? I ain't eaten all day. It's like, what time is it? It's 2 p.m. basically. I've not eaten all day, so I would like to go there.
Ask your people then. Shall I wear skirt or just.
Skirt or leggings? What do you think? I think she should wear the skirt. We'll see what she'll be wearing at the end, but. So we'll see you basically when we run our errands.
Yeah, so we're just gonna walk to the station and basically when we get there, we will tune in later. See you at the shopping center. Our Jonah juice, tuna cuddle, power shake. Been waiting for it. And I don't know why these people are staring at me because, but yeah. It's giving gold in our life. First meal of the day. Guys, I've been waiting for this. I've not eaten all day. And it's literally, what is it, 4 p.m. now? Basically.
Yeah, it's 2 p.m.
Where
is that chewing gum?
Oh yeah,
saliva.
Literally, chewing gum is all I have.
And I hate this shop so much because it's just always crowded, like, currently. But we just need to get, like, one thing, like some socks and, I don't know, bits and bobs, basically.
So, I'm in the changing room to try on this jumpsuit thingy because I don't even think it's going to fit me. How big it is. Apparently, it's a size small. If it fits me, then I'm going to the gym. Like, literally, I'm going to the gym because... that looks big, but we'll see. And plus, if that don't fit me, I'm gonna go buy another outfit from another shop. But yeah, this is very last minute. Guys, why does it fit? Like my lower half, yeah, but I have no chest like that, so this bit's baggy. But it basically fits, meaning that I need to hit the gym. Like, I'm sad. But yeah, I don't know if I want this. I'm manifesting a skinny life. That's my answer. It's a no. This perfume
from Zara. I always get it. I was gonna get a different scent, but everything else smelled really bad, so we've settled with this one. And I'm also gatekeeping as well, because if you smell me in person, then yeah, I'll let you know where it is, but online I'm a gatekeeper, sorry. So basically, we're meant to be done with shopping yet, and it's even 5 p.m. We need to be getting ready real soon.
We're gonna get ready at 6 o'clock.
She get. And now Alex is getting, but you can't decide between this one and that one there.
But now I'm gonna
return
that.
Yeah, Primark. Who?
We had this together.
Yeah, this is giving grown.
Exactly.
Yeah.
I don't have to sit on the side.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm back in the changing room because my sisters left me because I was taking too long. They've gone to another shop and I'm trying on oops, a few outfits. Let's see how it goes. So this is the first outfit. The top is actually really small, so I'm gonna size up if I end up getting this. And then this is the skirt. It's got a little slit, it's real cute. I think I'd wear it with like some sort of trainers that I have, like maybe my dunks or something. But yeah, first outfit. And this is outfit two. I feel like I want to try it on with the black skirt because I've got a black skirt there. But I really love the top. It's giving baggy. Can't lie. Can't lie. I love me a baggy. So this is it in the black. I actually don't like it with black. It just makes it look really dull and like rockstar-ish, which it already is, but it needs a bit of colour, so I don't think I'm gonna go for the black skirt, even though it's cute. It's not that cute. These guys have been complaining.
Yeah, because you don't know where to go home.
No, because don't shop with me next time. Like, if you can't hack it, then
no,
don't
I
do
don't
it.
Have respect for other people.
I do have respect. You have no respect. Like, I'm trying to get
two against one.
I told you guys my plans already and then now you're complaining. Too late.
So we are finally leaving. And I got a little test of foundation because my current shade is just too light, I think, and I wanna see if this one is the better shade. If it is, then I'm just gonna order it now that I know the shade. But yeah, we're going home now. So y'all can calm down. But yeah.
I'm back from shopping. That was honestly so long, which is why I wanted to go early, but some people don't listen and they blame me. Cough, cough. But yeah, so now I'm just chilling and I'm gonna get ready to actually go out later on because it's actually 6:30, I think, going on 7. So I don't even have much time really and I'm gonna have to get ready real soon. But yeah, I'll show you when I'm getting ready. Hey y'all, so I just took a shower and I'm about to do my makeup. It is now 9 p.m. It's about like 9:15. And yeah, I just fixed up my hair a little bit. And I'm using my makeup. In a we be vibing.
Oh. But don't take me for granted. So much, so much,
so much things I did not say. I'm from Portmore, that's in JA. We can do it on that beach. I tick tock.
Like, if she feeling hot, then I make up a shows, and I get a bitch high every time that I post. Damn, the party not lit, then I'd rather not go. If she feeling hot, then I make up a shows, and I get a bitch high every time that I post. Damn, it's not bad, they be on my.
One more time.
I could hear you hating from the back. Balenciaga baddie got a bag. Nigga Mercer ate up in the back. Nigga feeling gotta play a crew. Got the jetty, I'ma make a move. Breaking records and I'm breaking news. Just be pressed like who you. I get whatever I like. Bitch won't bark, but they wanna bite. I got too many for using a mic, bitch. Think about that when you type. She wanna party with spice, and the body gon' eat. Bon appetit.
You're tired, I love it. I love it when nobody around. And we're gonna meet Alicia. We're gonna meet her. It's gonna be lit vibes, period.
My hair's annoying
me. And my makeup is annoying me.
It looks alright on camera.
Not me doing it, I'm not gonna dance moves to this.
Like, so I swear
in my DM,
I tell him where I'm at. I tell him I got a man. He said, cool, I'm your friend. See if he say it in American accent, it's better. So let me do that.
Yeah,
that's a
little American.
Exactly. What? So I'm in my DM, so I tell him where I'm at. I tell him I got a man. He said, cool, I'm your friend. You be blowing up his phone when I be sitting on his lap. Mel on the track.
Hey.
What? Yo.
Yeah, they call me Mel on the streets out here. I look pretty, don't talk to me. I look always good, I'm looking always neat.
Yo,
niggas in my DMs and they come chat to me. Hey. Hey.
Say hi with it, right?
Hey. I'm sorry.
It's L's on the beat, it's Mel's in the back. We're looking like snacks, you can't chat to that.
No.
Looking like that, never, never that. You can't chat to us.
Yo.
Running them bands, making them racks.
Okay.
All I think about is that stack, stack, stack. Talk.
Track.
Making my racks, stacking them stacks, 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 stacks.
getting like that. I hustle every day, 9 to 5. But every other day, I'm looking like a snack. Baby, this weekend, honey, then. I throw it in rotation. Making them racks, stacking them stacks. Stack. I get it like that. Every other day, I hustle every day. No 9 to 5, but I hustle every day. Making them bands, making that money. Making that bullet looking pretty.
So, we've actually finally left, and it's, what time is it? It's 11:50 something.
I think it's
11:45. Yeah, and we gotta get a train at 11:52. Yeah, not gonna lie, guys, wearing bags like this with no, like, the skin to skin is not making sense. It's really hurting, like, it's so cold, not gonna lie. And jacket, who? The alcohol is a jacket. Who needs a jacket in this weather? Like, let's be real. What is that? What is going on? Is that someone there?
That's what I thought, but it's actually where you pay.
Okay. But yeah, guys, I'm basically gonna speak to you when we're basically there, because I don't freeze.
We are here with Alicia.
Have you even pressed the thing?
I think
it's just a bit.
Yeah,
it's
gonna
be.
But yeah, so now we're on our way to the location. We're really, really, really late. I ain't feeling my makeup.
It is what it is.
But it is what it is. Yeah, hopefully it's even fun, because I'm just gonna go home. I don't care.
Checking my emails in that damn club. That is so motherfucking dry. Generally speaking, that was the driest thing in my whole entire life. I can't lie.
So we just checked, and Blue's Kitchen, as in the kitchen, is even closed. Why would I go into Blue's Kitchen and not get food? Like, what's the actual point? I actually wanna just go home. Like, I'd rather just get a pizza and go home, not gonna lie. Even a pizza, it's just like, oh, I'm just really annoyed. Guys, I'm about to call it a night and just explain to you the dreadfulness of today and the racial experience that we actually experienced. That would just be a whole nother thing, because I actually need to go to bed. Like, I'm actually pissed off. So yeah, wrap. Hey vlog, so basically the last bit of where I ended off, yeah guys, we had a racial we got racially attacked. Another flipping train coming. Yeah, I can't do my vlog. Okay, when we get on the train,
we'll explain,
because the next day. Right, so what I was saying is that we basically got racially abused on the train that night, literally after we left Alicia. We're trying to go home, and this man, when I say monkey noises, like, he starts making loud monkey noises. I'm thinking, like, nah, because I saw a group behind us, so I'm thinking it's a group of men, probably all drunk. So I was like, you know what, that's really disgusting of them, but I'm not going to interact, because why is us two little girls going to come and be arguing with drunk men that don't even have sober fits right now? So Matthew's like, no, I want to say something. I was like, don't say nothing, because we're going to just get ourselves attacked for no reason, and I ain't got time for that. Because I, at the time, I was thinking that it was just a group of men that was doing it, but it was one guy the whole time. Then my sister's like, this is the guy that was saying it. I was like, wait, it was one person? Nah, that's messed up. So we get on the train and we sit right up, not opposite him, but we're gonna sit basically very close to him so we can see if he does it again. He didn't do nothing. Then his wife, no, some lady came up to us and was like, oh, I heard the abuse that you guys were enduring, like, and I feel sorry for you guys, don't let that affect your night. And Alex goes, do you think I should go after him? I'm gonna go after him. Yeah, so we got riled up, and then Alex has to go tell his wife, if that's your man, he's a racist, and then he starts doing the monkey noise again.
screaming on a chair. I'm like, yeah, exactly. Do you keep doing it? You're the only monkey here in the room.
Yeah, and we're just cussing him, and like, there was only like maybe two people that backed us. Everyone else, even one coon that was there sat next to us, not saying anything to one. Well, to be honest, he's gonna get what he's gonna get. Yeah, shut up, because you're a coon. Like, you don't even stand up for women that are literally getting abused.
You're stupid.
Right.
His flipping white friends did all
Yeah, that. His white friends were there backing him, backing us, and he's just there sat silently. Like, sorry. But yeah, that's basically what happened. So we were just really not in the mood, and we just called it a night. But on today's agenda, basically, we're on our way to a twerk class. Yeah, so I'm meeting all my friends, Alex is meeting her friend, and we're all going there all together, and we're going to try a vlog and just have fun, basically. And yeah, like, it's in London. If it goes well, we'll put down the place, we'll link it here.
Yeah.
And yeah, you guys should also go, like, have fun. It's not every day drinking, like, sometimes have fun. And this is basically... This is a fitness class, essentially, because twerking is dancing and it's movement.
It's a Brazilian, what is it, like Brazilian funk type of
thing? Yeah, this one's gonna be Brazilian or something.
We wanted to go to dance hall, but.
Dance hall where?
We're working on the day that they have it.
This is the best we're gonna get, basically, so. Yeah, see you there. So, we just touched down. Period. Oh, sorry. And now we're just signing in, basically, but yeah. So, speak in a bit. How do you feel about the twerk class?
I'm excited.
How do you feel, darling? Wait, where was it? Down there? All right, y'all.
Class in progress.
I think we can go in. Hey, y'all. We're ready to twerk. Like, I'm too excited. Soph, are you ready? Give us a little twerk, 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 twerk. Guys, this class, imagine we just walked in like that. Didn't even check the ticket, nothing.
Literally.
So,
thank you if y'all come
for free. Do you get what I'm saying? Next time.
When they see the picture.
Yeah, I'm gonna be here every week.
And they're not recording us.
Right. Be there. I'm DM.
Dance all, let me everything.
Ade.
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 This is no. This is what I used to go through in college every day.
And then I was going through it at home.
Yeah. I
Twerking at the next party, like, hey guys, so where I last ended the video, we basically came out from the twerk class and it was really, really good. Like, the twerk class, 10 out of 10, I'm not gonna lie. Like, this one, there's different themes each time, so you've got dance hall, you've got afrobeat, bunch of different themes, and this one was called Dembow. I don't know if I'm saying it right, I don't even want to say if I'm not saying it right, but Dembow. And it was really good, 10 out of 10. I'm gonna put the place down here because I didn't link it first time, right here. And I basically wanted to just say that this vlog comes to an end here. So over the week, you just saw me, I'd say, linking up with some of my friends and doing a bit of shopping here and there, going to that shit motive. It was so crap, I'm not gonna lie, but I had fun. And the following week, we actually went to an escape room, which I did want to try and add into this vlog. But, you know, in an escape room, you actually can't, like, film or anything, bring a phone in, because it could look like you're trying to cheat. But wanted to let you know, we completed ours, and we still had, like, 7 minutes remaining. So, yeah, we're very smart, and, yeah, if you want to put me in an escape room, I'm gonna escape. But, yeah, overall, that's that. If you enjoyed this vlog, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Hit the notification button so that you can be notified whenever I upload videos, and make sure to share my videos. But yeah,